Closing bell 3.5 minutes away. The Dow shooting higher in this final hour of trade, now up about 173 points. S&P up 19. The NASDAQ also moving up about 27 points, looking to avoid its first back-to-back losses since May. All right, to gold. Gold right now at this hour is closing in on $1,870 a troy ounce. We're at 1868. It is nearing a record high, and silver just busting through the ceiling here, now at $23.28 an ounce. Right now, we bring in a man who predicted it. Euro-Pacific Capital CEO Peter Schiff predicted these lustrous moves months ago on this show, and he was right then. But what is now his next dramatic prediction? Peter Schiff joins us now today with a warning on the U.S. dollar and a potential new economic crisis. Way to make me really happy to have you on, Peter. All right. Well, what's your new prediction about the dollar?
Well, it's not really a new prediction, but maybe it's more timely. The dollar is not just going down. It is going to crash. You know, you mentioned the Dow being up, but priced in real money, gold and silver, the Dow is actually down. And what gold is telling you in silver is that the dollar is losing value. It's losing purchasing power. Now, it's been drifting lower now for the past 5 weeks against other fiat currencies. The dollar index is just a few ticks off its March low. The euro is now almost at 116. Mm-hmm. But I think the dollar is going to keep drifting down until it collapses. And this is going to usher in a real economic crisis in America, unlike something we've never seen, because it's going to force the Fed to choose between saving the dollar and, you know, dumping all the bonds it's been buying, letting interest rates rise sharply, forcing the U.S. government to slash spending right now and abandon all these stimulus plans, or just let inflation ravage the entire economy and wipe out a generation of Americans.
Okay. Well, then, what is the trade? What is the play? What are you buying? If your thesis you believe is correct, what names are you adding to the portfolio?
Well, you know, we're encouraging our clients, and I would encourage everybody listening to Fox to get out of Dodge, like Gasparino was saying, but get out of Dodge with your portfolio and get out of dollars. So, number one, yeah, own gold and silver. The gold and silver mining stocks are killing it, but they're just getting started. I mean, these stocks, I think, can go up 10, 20 times, you know, dollar terms. But for the more defensive part of your portfolio, you want to buy foreign stocks that derive their revenues outside the United States, so they don't earn U.S. dollars, they earn foreign currencies, and then they can return those appreciated foreign currencies to you in dividends so you can avoid the inflation tax. Forget about the payroll tax. The real tax that's going to clobber every American is inflation, because that's how the government is now funding its spending, is through inflation. And inflation is a tax on anybody who owns U.S. dollars.
Okay, so you like Philip Morris, and we can put those up one more time because I think it's important for people to know you like AmBev and NTR, also British American Tobacco. You're going for a few sin stocks there. Well, Peter Schiff, thank you very much. He was right on gold, and he continues to go. Here comes the bell, Peter. We